Okay, a couple people have asked about my picking pattern for the song Hallelujah, the Christmas one. And I'm going to try and show it to you real quick. I'm not real good at tutorials this way, but I'm going to give it a shot. The only thing I'm really doing is I'm hitting with my thumb and my index finger, and I'm hitting the first note of the song, or of the first note of the chord with my thumb, and then walking it down two from there, and then walking it back up from the bottom with my index finger. So it goes C to A minor for the basic part. So that's the C.
I know you came to rescue me, this baby boy would grow to be.
And then the F, I'm still hitting that first note is the F, so I'm going to hit that with my thumb, walk it down and walk it back up.
A man in one day died for me and you.
That's the G, so I'm just hitting that first note, walking it down, walking it back up. The only tricky part is where it hits that quick change, and then let me see if I can show it. Start where I go C, F, E, A minor, and
my sins would drive the nails in you.
So let me do it again.
My sins would drive the nails in you. That rugged cross was my cross too. Still every breath you drew was hallelujah.
So I'm basically just trying to use the root note of the chord with my thumb, walk it down, and then walk it back up. That changeover is a little tricky. I had to work that out. Hopefully you guys can do the same. But again, it's just making sure you're hitting on that first down note with your thumb. At least that's what I'm doing. So have fun, you guys. Hope the song works well for you.